What do virtual reality and poultry processing have in common? The answer can be found at the Food Processing Technology Building, which is located in Atlanta, Georgia, and houses GTRI's Agricultural Technology Research Program, or ATRP. ATRP collaborates with university and industry partners, especially within Georgia's poultry industry, on projects involving robotics, advanced sensors, environmental treatment, and worker and food safety technologies. The ultimate goal for this GTRI division is to transition technologies from concept to commercialization as quickly and economically as possible. ATRP is Georgia focused first, but its work also impacts the nation and world. Some of ATRP's current research projects are geared towards equipping industry partners with the technology and skills to address worker shortages caused by COVID-19. For one of those projects, ATRP is looking to incorporate virtual reality into common poultry processing operations to boost efficiency and enhance worker safety. In a poultry processing plant, low temperatures and high physical demands have contributed to the industry's high turnover rates, which have been exacerbated by the pandemic. To address these challenges, ATRP is working to combine virtual reality with factory-based robotics in operations such as cone loading, which could allow workers to perform their jobs from anywhere in the world. Cone loading takes place when chicken carcasses that have had their legs and thighs removed are placed onto a cone for further processing. The new technology would allow human workers to provide key information to robot systems performing the operation, all from a virtual reality environment. ATRP has filed a provisional patent for its virtual reality research and is also working with the Georgia Research Alliance to develop a commercialization roadmap for the technology. In Atlanta, I'm Anna Akins with the Georgia Tech Research Institute.